The concept of lifelong learning has been prescribed as an antidote to the challenges faced by the nation economically. That was the view of former dean of the Sir Arthur Lewis Community College, Thomas Boloing, who delivered the feature address of a recently held closing ceremony of the National Learning and Enrichment Unit, NELU. Mr. Boloing, who is a retired dean of the Division of Technical Education and Management Studies of the college, says learning new skills gives people more opportunities and better control of their lives.
People need to learn throughout their lives in order to acquire the skills they require as their society evolves around them. This means that you must continue to learn, and it does not only mean that you must follow a formal course of study to do so. You need to also make use of technology and learn from your experience and that of others.
Under the theme Skill Acquisition Transforming Lives, some 80 participants graduated from the program in 8 different skill areas, including cake and pastry baking, basic flower arranging, child and elderly care, and IT. Education Officer for TVET Colvis Samuel spoke on behalf of the Chief Education Officer, Marcus Edward.
You graduates are ready to transform yourselves, your community, St. Lucia, and probably even beyond St. Lucia, because transformation suggests that there's a profound or major change. So it's not a minor tweak or change. It is major. And as a consequence, you expect to see some significant difference in how you operate, in what you do, etc.
The National Enrichment and Learning Unit, NELU, in 2001 became the successor of the Adult Education Unit, which had for 2 years before provided training for adults with limited literacy and numeracy skills. From the Communications Unit of the Ministry of Education, Human Resource Development and Labor, this is Chris Satney reporting.